we work with them on a daily basis today, not about covenants and financial terms. It's about business. It's about bringing value to the company. He's a patriot. The whole team is, and dedicated on US first and meeting these principles. And
Welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Mark Jensen. He is the CEO of American Resources Corp. And Mark, it's great to see you again. Happy New Year to you.
hey, Steve, good to see you guys too.
Yeah, so exciting news out from the company. Once again, securing a $200 million facility to sort of really, I guess, make the growth happen in a big way, in a short amount of time. So tell me a bit about this company you're working with and really what this is going to do.
Yeah, absolutely. So it's just a phenomenal partnership. $200 million for ReElement fully capitalizes the business to go to full scale, go into 8,000 metric tons of separated purified oxides, 1,500 metric tons of yttrium gadolinium, and then germanium and gallium as well. But working with when we went out to capitalize the business, culture means everything in a business, and making sure we had an investor that was fully aligned with what our goals were was really important from the defense industry and our defense customers, as well as from our commercial partnerships. And transition equity fit that perfectly. I mean, Pat Eiler and his team are just awesome people to work with, and honestly, as much strategic as they are in as an investor.
Yeah, and that's the part of it that I want to get into is the strategic part of it. Because in the news release, you really talk about this is not just they're giving us capital and we're doing what we do. They're a big part of that strategy and moving forward.
Oh, 100%. I mean, we work with them on a daily basis today, not about covenants and financial terms. It's about business. It's about bringing value to the company. He's a patriot. The whole team is, and dedicated on US first and meeting these principles. And it's been, I mean, but he's also helped us put together deals already. I mean, before we even closed the deal, he brought us in the Uzbekistan tungsten deal for American Resources, and he's invested in ReElement. But he's just, and we're obviously ReElement will do the refining, but it's so laser focused on execution, and the work that we do with them on a daily basis is opening up doors, making introductions, bringing value to the company, which is way beyond just a traditional investor.
And the other part of this, Mark, is there's in the news release, you talk a lot about the critical metals that aren't being done right now and the work that you can do in order to fill the void in the market, if you like.
Oh yeah, I mean it's samarium. Samarium's used in samarium cobalt magnets. Actually, the number one magnet used by the defense industry is samarium cobalt. And so we're expanding samarium processing. We're bringing in ore from Southeast Asia today that can process samarium, yttrium, gadolinium, neodymium, praseodymium, dysprosium, terbium at large scales, cost effectively. And that's what's really fantastic about it. I mean, yttrium and gadolinium are used in so many different defense applications today. And at four nines purity, 99.99, which is what we produce today, there's just a massive market, and we have a great Rolodex of customers that wanted to see this capital come in. And now that it's in the door and we're spending that money today, before it even actually has hit the bank, we're growing rapidly. And this just fully capitalizes what ReElement needs to do domestically as well as internationally.
Yeah, and lastly, just on the Marion plant, I know that last time you and I talked, you talked about where you were at and how you were increasing capacity there. Let's update everyone on just the infrastructure of the company and where that's at.
Yeah, so I mean, even before this capital's come in, and even the deal we did with OSC with the U.S. government, we bought a tremendous amount of equipment. I think we bought over 75% of the equipment that's going into Marion, with the goal of having it up and running in the second quarter of this year. But we're already doing work up there. Our president's up there today, working on pre-processing of some magnet material. But we have equipment showing up on a daily basis up there today, being installed on a daily basis. I mean, there is no sleep going on in this company right now. And thankfully that's a good thing, and everybody's excited about it, but it's driving the pushing that process further. We're actually already we don't we're not going to need that much space, but we're already expanding into doing the renovations on the other 113,000 square feet up there, to give us over 250,000 square feet of usable space today, which is awesome. It's such a beautiful facility and a beautiful community that wants this industry there.
Well, exciting times ahead for sure, Mark. Congratulations on this $200 million facility and the work you're going to be doing with Transition Equity Partners as well. So I appreciate your time. Thank you.
Well, thank you for having us on, and we're excited about what this enables us to do and where we're going from here.
All right. There's Mark Jensen, the CEO of American Resources Corp.